Gabby Ray is up. My Gabby Ray, how? Hey.
Why did you just call somebody, Jimmy?
Mare, please, please. I'm too hungry. Yeah? That's why I was told you, Lion. They call it acting. Acting skills. That way, your sister get. That food in that one, I know who they call Paul. You know, I just come in the country now.
So all they have money, man, how are we gonna eat? You see the way we talk to our older sisters?
We are not know.
But you know that they don't want to work in this house. And you see what you did?
I thought it was our welfare.
And so that they don't want paying the bills. We supposed to respect them.
You ba, how can you say you're hungry? I was stealing a rest. You saw the principal and a boy and be putting it inside for someone we hire. We eat good. But now you're standing here saying you're hungry. Me, I don't know. You know what? I got an idea. Musu yakin with food shopping. She bought a lot of conflict. I go get some. Yeah, I'll go get some. You probably scared. They're now food shopping. The food now inside in the house there, ma. Say you're hungry, eh? Let me go get some food. So we can eat. That EBT car, low income, child support. Everything gets timber. We both gonna, I don't gonna enjoy what's it.
They don't have EBT in this house. Nobody getting child support.
This place is not a cheap place. They're paying for everything. They do double every day. Our sisters go to work every day and they work hard. I've been here before you. So I know what I'm telling you.
I tell you probably stupid. You so easy, so sister, they can have everything for you. Me power way in Liberia when somebody told me about EBT, welfare, child support, or children support, however you can call it. That is sister, they living on, they won't be in a low income, a panic, or they won't be talking to people. Me, I come in, next my apron, me, you put on child support. I go on welfare, I enjoy myself.
Hey, good. Slow down. You just coming to America. You don't know.
But they said I want to train again too. But anyway, that's
all talking. Sisters working double. I've been here before you. I've been in this house before you.
It don't matter. It don't matter.
You just coming from Liberia.
You know what? I'm going to steal again. Okay. I know they're going to catch me left and right. See you later. You better see right now. You laughing? Ah, sister, I keep taking advantage of you. The thing is stupid.
Thank you,
sis. Thank you
for opening me up. Oh, I can be no.
Let me tell you, people don't let you say people when you say the thing is stupid. You gotta be wild, let me.
Tell me.
Open your eyes.
Tell me.
You see, auntie? Open it up, boy, yeah. So people can start taking advantage of you. Let me tell you. Enjoy yourself. No, I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.